Now is a wonderful opportunity to practice your new flight abilities and wings. Double jump off the ledge to fly and head through the Royal High Castle Gate. Please follow the rings to our front office, where you initially register as a Royal High student. Just a few more paperwork. Welcome to Royal High!
I see it's your first day. Let me print you out a student ID. There we go! I love the smell of freshly laminated ID cards. Sorry, is that weird?
Your student ID card keeps track of your grade level and diamonds! Special kind of store currency that we accept in the Royal High School store. Try not to lose it. The Royal High Student Store is where you can shop for fun school supplies, like scented erasers, dorm furniture, locker decorations, and even cute clothes, just by achieving your academic goals. As you may know, high school isn't all about classes. There's social goals, extracurriculars, self-care, late night with your friends, and early mornings, all while discovering yourself and who you want to be to the world. And with that being said, here is your very own Royal High Student Planner to help keep you organized. When you balance your classes, daily goals, and your social life, you earn gold stars. When your gold star meter is full, you level up to a higher grade, and it creates a diamond explosion. Wait, I can show you. Earlier, I found some extra sparkly gold star stickers in this drawer here. Please don't tell the administrators. Here we go! Check out your classes first. Nature key, why did I put the nature keys? Gotta be around here somewhere. Oh! Here is your dorm key! You're lucky that you got me today at the front desk, because I'll let you choose your favorite room and make special arrangements for you to live with any of your friends. Or did I read you wrong? You can have the whole room to yourself too, if that's more of what you like. Oh, I almost forgot the rest of your Royal High welcome package. Okay, let's see. Student ID, dorm room, backpack, teleportation phone, student planner. I think you're all set. Here at Royal High, our dorm etiquette is to be kind to other students you see. A simple friendly smile, wave, or compliment on the way back from dinner might be all it takes to brighten someone's day. Never know what kind of difficult exams they are studying for, after all. Maybe you'll even make a friend and get a coffee later. Anything else I can help you with? The locker courtyard is right to the right. No, no, I mean your left. My right. Decorate your locker to match your mood, touch up your makeup, and grab your book for the next class. Oh, and don't forget to keep your locker nice and organized by playing tidy textbooks. The powder rooms and vending machines are also in the locker courtyard for break period. If you get a home request, be sure to turn it into the homework turn-in boxes, right next to the classroom doors. Anything else I can help you with?
Yeah.
Good luck on your first day! See you around campus!